Hi everyone, this is Tian. Do you want to learn how to be too cool for school? We have Pete the cat here today with us, and he's going to teach us how to be too cool for school. Look at Pete down here. What is he wearing? He's wearing a tie with red and white stripes. He's wearing a blue shirt and blue jeans. He's also wearing some fancy socks. At the back here, we have some socks with polka dots. In the front here, we have some socks with stripes. Let's get started. Pete the Cat, Too Cool for School by Kimberly and James Dean. Pete wants to look cool. He asks everyone, "What should I wear?" Look at what Pete has here. He has a blue shirt and a yellow shirt. He also has some really nice red shoes. "Wear your yellow shirt," his mom says. "It is my favorite." So Pete does. Here is Pete with his yellow shirt. "Wear your red shirt," Pete's friend Marty says. "It is my favorite." So Pete does. Here is Pete with his red shirt. And here's Marty. Look, he's a monkey and he has a banana. "Wear your blue shirt," Pete's brother Bob says. "It is my favorite." So Pete does. Here's Pete with his blue shirt. "Wear your long pants," Pete's teacher says. "They are my favorite." So Pete does. Here's Pete with his long green pants. "Wear the shorts with the fish," Pete's friend Callie says. "They're my favorite." So Pete does. Here is Pete with his shorts with the fish. Do you think Pete looks cool? Or do you think he just looks kind of silly? "Wear the polka dot socks," the bus driver says. "They're my favorite." So Pete does. Here's Pete with his polka dot socks. Look at Pete. He's wearing more and more things. "Wear the cowboy boots," Grumpy Toad says. "They are my favorite." So Pete does. Here's Pete with his cowboy boots. "Wear the tie with the stripes," Emma says. "It is my favorite." So Pete does. Here is Pete with his tie with the stripes. And here is Emma. Look, she's a dog. "Wear your baseball hat," his coach says. "It is my favorite." So Pete does. Here is Pete with his baseball hat. Pete puts on all the clothes. Does he look cool? What do you think? No, Pete looks silly. He also feels very hot. Do you think Pete feels hot because he's embarrassed, or do you think he's wearing too many things? Pete goes home. He changes his clothes. Pete put on his favorite shirt. Pete puts on his favorite pants. Look, this is Pete's favorite shirt. It's a yellow shirt with cat written on top of it. And here is Pete's favorite pants. They look like blue pants. Pete puts on his favorite socks. Pete puts on his favorite shoes. Pete puts on his sunglasses. Look at Pete's favorite socks. They're socks with green and white stripes. And look at his favorite shoes. They're red shoes. They look really nice. Do you think so? Pete says, "Now I am cool." Look at him with his sunglasses. So cool. If you want to be cool, just be you. Alright, so remember next time you want to be cool, follow Pete's advice. Just be you. That's all I have for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.